Hello friends, welcome to another Gimp tutorial. So in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how to selectively adjust opacity of your images in Gimp. So as you can see, I already have two different images here. Two different layers of images. And let's say for various reason, we need to merge two images to create effects and for different other uses. And that's when we need to adjust the opacity. So here I have this image was taken at night using some kind of flash. And also I have another image, which I just moved up here. That's why, which I moved up here to merge with this image. And now this one is overlapping this one, the bottom one. And here we are gonna apply our technique to adjust opacity. So we are gonna do it on this image. So to do that, we select this layer and then we use Control and click on this layer and then add layer mask. So here we have different layer mask. However, we are gonna use a selection layer mask. Add. So as soon as we add selection layer mask, everything has become transparent, and that's why now we only see this image, not this one. Right, so now we are going back to our layer mask, and then we are gonna use selection tool, and we are gonna select this area. And then we go to paint brush tool. You can adjust your paint brush according to your preference here. And make sure that the foreground is white and background is black here. And then, like I said, you can adjust your brush size and everything else, hardness and force. And then if we brush, as you can see, we are now getting back the other image. Right. So now if we deselect everything, so as you can see, we managed to merge both of these images here, and the use of selection mask help us to adjust the opacity of the top layer and get this result. So friends, this is how you can adjust the opacity of your images or different layers in Gimp using selection mask. I hope this tutorial will help you. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.